Ah yes, I've been resurrected after being killed by a train.